no mistake about it. The King of Kings is here.
The following contest is a last man standing match. It is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 255 pounds, the King, Triple H.
Nobody possesses a higher in-ring IQ than the Cerebral Assassin. Well, think about it. Every tactic, every trick, every technique you can think of, Triple H has mastered.
Yeah, the game will stop at nothing. He'll use every tool at his disposal to win the matchup. That is why he has become maybe the greatest of all time.
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
That cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs match, the ultimate opportunist.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Now, we got to expect a hard-fought and lengthy battle in this one, guys.
That's true. Each participant here knows that last-man-standing matches are designed to push you to your ultimate limits and then go beyond them.
Keep it. Thanking the Cerebral Assassin.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Reversal. What a counter.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
From the top, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing. He's looking a little off balance.
Perched up top.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Edge caught him there. Closed fist connects.
Sequence of reversals there.
Turns it around.
Paying back with their own counter. Taker extends your elbow.
Deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow on the top.
Piercing elbow.
Weird chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Is dangerous.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Oh, what a slam.
Capitalizes against the game.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Edge able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
The kick.
Strong impact from Triple H.
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted.
Edge in quite a bind. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
He climbs into the ring. He's going for it all.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
From way up.
And Edge answers back.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Intensity just pouring out of the game.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Edge able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, that can break an arm.
Oh!
Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
Oh, my God!
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Well scouted.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Triple H dodges that one.
A backbreaker now. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Playing here can't be good.
Yeah. Lands face first.
Face watch.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Oh, right to that gut. Triple H on the offensive.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Taking those hits above the shoulders.
Oh, look at the...
Oh, man, that hurts!
Big elbow drop.
There it was, and Edge is wearing a crimson mask now.
Tough position to be caught in here. An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Triple H is just plain brutal.
Edge is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous for him.
getting out of that one.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Triple H taking the upper hand.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra clearance, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Capitalizes against the game. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
Positioning that top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
Precision offense from Triple H.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
He's got the answer for that one.
Edge reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah, Edge able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. Catches the leg.
Edge gets out of the way.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
There's electricity running through this arena.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
What a counter by Edge. Oh, God. Triple H bounds himself up top. First up top.
Triple H.
Ooh, and all of the impact brought to the knee. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Big elbow drop.
Now, trampling the opposition. Now, thanking the cerebral assassin.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Oh, man.
And these attacks up in the neck area have gone way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
Able to reverse. Oh, this is just torturous. Yeah, the deathlock applied.
Oh, man. Just tap out.
Nowhere to go. The cerebral assassin measuring every attack.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
Caught him with the jaw.
What a shot.
No escape from these punches. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Put into the corner now. Clothesline in the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
What more
can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match
from the top floor.
Superplex! Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
And it is all about the game.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Edge able to stop that surge dead in his tracks.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Execution from the game.
One, two, three.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Four, five, six.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost
seven,
him. A count of seven. Is this really
eight,
it?
Eight. Nine.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity.
New champ. Begins.
Maybe that will set him up.
Talk about hardcore action. Wow, that was one of the most memorable last man standing matches in the history of this promotion.
Here is your winner. The King, Triple H!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.